We're about to go in now. We don't know what we're going to find. We don't even know if we're going to come back. But for truth, we go forward. I'm going to check the door. The door is open. We're going in.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the virtual world. My name is Fire Centaur, and today I'm going to show you how to create an avatar in the virtual world of Second Life. The first thing you need to do is download Second Life. You can do this by going to secondlife.com/downloads. Step 2. Join Second Life. While Second Life is downloading, let's go back to secondlife.com and create an avatar. To do this, just press Get Started or Join. Now, fill out the avatar creation form. Choose one of the default avatars and select the first and last name. You'll now have to check your email to verify your account. Step 3. Install Second Life. By this time, Second Life should be completely downloaded, so install it and log into Second Life. Congratulations! You are now part of the virtual world. Feel free to add me as a friend. My Second Life name is Fire Centaur. Please take a look at part 2 of my tutorial to see how you can link your Second Life avatar with your Facebook profile. Bye for now.